When it comes to the lights staying on in the Providence Plantation neighborhood, Mark Moore says
the service is generally good,
but from time to time
there's kind of odd outages. It's been kind of a random thing. The power will just go out.
Duke Energy spokesperson Jeff Brooks says this area has seen about 10 outages over the last 2 years. Company crews are trying to fix that.
So we want to make sure that we're giving them the service that they expect and making improvements that will help make their power more reliable.
Most outages in this neighborhood stem from nature.
This is a particular area where we have a lot of trees. They're part of the beautiful landscape here, but they're also the leading cause of outages in this area.
To help fight that, crews are trimming and removing trees. They're also replacing poles and upgrading lines to make them stronger. Moore and his neighbors appreciate the company's efforts.
I used to live in Africa and we had power outages all the time. So we forget how blessed we are and how good our services here are in the United States. So
right now, Duke Energy is focusing in the Providence Plantation neighborhood. However, the company has noticed several areas, specifically in Southeast Charlotte, that have seen an increase in outages for similar reasons. Crews will be working in those communities in the weeks ahead, too. In the Providence Plantation neighborhood, I'm Amber Roberts, Fox 46, getting results.